Again, the message was sound and clear, but you seem to have the exact same ending for this one as you did with the first one.
No, they are completely different actors.
Well, yes, I understand that, but they are similar endings.
Yeah, well, you know, that was sort of our idea originally for this project. It's like our, you know, motif to build a connection through all the videos.
Which makes them one.
I would like to address a few things that would maybe help our audience understand these videos a little bit better. Can you explain how this video separates itself from its predecessors in the history of film?
Actually, no.